So I'm starting small walkthrough in Naruko Onsen Town. This is the hand bath, so you can soak your hands in here. It's pretty warm. Yesterday it was not so warm as it is today. It's even warmer than my onsen and then the onsen in my ryokan. At least today, I don't know. It's cool. So this area you can just hang out and rest. Using as my base here some old books, some pictures of the children. Children did these pictures of this town. I can actually read something of it because they use mostly hiragana and katakana and not a lot of kanji. But the one thing is to read, and the other is to understand it, right? And they have also not just a hand bath but foot baths all over. This is a very small place. This is basically only one street which is sort of alive. There is usually a few shops and lots of abandoned buildings. I guess it's true that the young people are leaving the small towns and moving into the big cities like Tokyo and Osaka for jobs. So this is the JR train station. There's foot baths here. Many people in. Let's see how does it look inside. A coin locker so you can grab your bag and move freely. Some local products. Yeah, it's a cool place. You can sit here and watch TV and wait for train. Waiting for customers. Yeah. This is like, let's take this route. There's this cute dog here. Puppy. Yeah, it's puppy. He was always sleeping when I passed before, but I guess they woke him up now. Presents. And it's a food. There's one bank here. Let's go a bit up to the post office. This is the smallest town in which I've been in Japan. There are only two convenience stores. No electro shops. they mainly differ from the onsen resorts. And even those are not that much, as I thought. There's lots of abandoned buildings, even the big ones. I guess there were some resorts here before, which also like went bankrupt. All that sort of here. That's the water here. This is the Sento public bathhouse. Actually, interesting design. Small restaurant. Night in pub. Interesting thing. So what else do they have here? All right, let's go back. I guess there was something here. Some stones as a remain. Something. Maybe there are some other temple here at some point. Who knows? Oh, is it dead red? Of course.
No spiders, but
I can't seem to be able to focus them. Or this camera cannot do it. See, I mean, this must have been cool. The water came from the top to this foot bath. But it's not operational. It's a shame. Well, can't do anything about that. Unstripped. Not. I'm not buying anything like this. I will not survive in my baggage. It looks different. Let's go to the other side of the town. So I want to go to the onsen shrine. That onsen shrine here. And damn cars. Okay, more dolls here. Big ass resort. Restaurants. Okay, this is the way to do onsen shrine. this is the way. Steaming water, like if you were here you would like smell this sulfur. Smell very strong, very very strong indeed. Here. Oh yeah, this is this cat I saw yesterday. Oh, he's running away. I saw some cats here. Nothing happens, only more misery. No, I'm just joking. Go down this way. This is a school. More resorts. Yeah. What is this? It doesn't look like a pool. Is it? It's full of water. The floor of the building. You don't know. There's a small park at the other side of the river. You can't see it really well. The park is just some grass and a few benches. Okay, let's go back. I think this is the end of the town on this side. There are some buildings off across the river and convenience store, and then alongside the highway, it's usually abandoned buildings. Nothing special. My battery died on me, so I have to change it. And cars everywhere, just cars, cars, cars. No pathways for pedestrians. This is the Japanese small cities. Okay, city town. I would classify it as a town or maybe a village. Yeah. I guess they won some sake competition this year. Might be good. But I don't want to travel whole Japan with a bottle of sake. There's this dog in there. Ah, it's so cute. Coming quite lively. Oh. Normally during the day there's nobody. Alright, let's finish our video at the station again. So this is like main part of this town, I would say. There are just these outskirts and the side with the park across the river. But there's nothing interesting over there. Just a 7-Eleven convenience store. My main source of food here and things.